This man is too miserable, toppled directly by the cattle. And that's not all. The bull turns around and topples him again. The horns of the bull hook his clothing. The man is dragged to the ground. Desperately, the man's father throws his spear. He hits the bull, but he can't save his son. When the clansmen arrive at the edge of the cliff, Koda is clinging to the rock face. The cliff is so deep that it is impossible to reach the bottom. If he falls, he is sure to fall to pieces. His father shouts to him not to let go. Before his father finishes his words, the rock suddenly cracks. Koda is too lucky to die. He falls on a rock face. His father eagerly tries to go down to save his son, but the clansmen hold him back. They tell the chief, "Your son has died, and we can't go on without you." The clansmen pack the bull and prepare to take it back to the tribe. But the father stays at the edge of the cliff all night. Until dawn, Koda doesn't wake up. The father is grief-stricken after putting up a simple tombstone for his son and leave with the clansmen after an unknown period. A vulture spots Koda. It bites Koda. Being biting, Koda wakes up immediately. But the situation he is in at the moment is helpless.